No, Bill, don't nobody call my return now. I called you a mukbenjata now. That's the truth. I check your call now. Ah, Dapo. Jen, Pepada, please. Let me call. Hey, Omo, any. Omo, Kwewa. Okay, I'll call you, please. Hello, 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 hello. How are you?
Well done, sir.
Yeah. Ah, such a cool-headed boy. Ujante. Come this way.
As a sign of respect, I wouldn't want to sit down like this.
look at that! Look at Angel! I insist, sit down.
If you insist.
Wow, I'm blessed. Finally, oh, come and sit down here, my daughter. Wow. Oh shit. So what's the name?
So I go by the name Charles.
Charles?
Yeah.
Ah, Charles, you are respectful. So respectful, so humble.
Thank you very much. I appreciate it.
That's it.
I've always been a responsible one. That's what everybody says. I don't know what to say. I'm even shy at this point.
Look at it. We'll do this time. You went to the market. So Charles, you really love my daughter.
Sir, 100%. 100%. The truth is, I've been looking for my love life.
Oh.
You know, I've had heartbreaks over time and all that, until I came across your daughter and she showed me love.
Wow.
And then, I insisted, I said, I have to see the father of this beautiful angel.
For turbulence. Okay. No problem. Just call your parents.
Sir, just like that?
Yeah, that's it. I'm giving you my daughter from the bottom of my heart. Yes, come in. You're proving yourself.
This is a dream come true.
I'm so sorry, my nigga. I left my AirPods in her butt crack.
It's okay. Yeah, what up? Yeah, how y'all doing, though?
Yeah,
what up? How y'all doing, though?
One time for your mind.
Yeah, what up? How y'all doing, though?
No, sorry, sir.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, this is my brother from another mother.
Mother.
My niece from another
mother. Nezzle for shizzle, my nezzle.
My homie from another mother.
I swear to God, bro.
My G from another mother.
G all day.
If I die, he die with me.
Shine.
You know, so whatever I do, we align together.
We marrying your bride together, my nigga.
Hey, hello, Charles. What's the meaning of this? You have come here to ask for my daughter.
Hey!
What's the meaning of this? Who is this person?
Person, my nigga.
Hello, please. You have to hold on a bit.
Hold it.
Ajude, what's going on here, please? Dami alone, I get him.
Dami alone, bro.
Yeah! Hello, Charles. What's the problem? When you came here, you were calm. Are you having multi-personality disorder now? What, please?
Sir, don't get it twisted. The truth of the matter is, sir, look at me. You looking elsewhere? I'm responsible.
Sponsor, nigga.
Got my nigga right here.
Nah.
We are good. As long as you're good, we good.
Hey. Say, get up. Stand up and come and get out of my house. Give me to my boy.
You need to rest a little, man.
Go and tell your father to rest. Are you Nana? No way.
Kept that mama in the
all day, nigga.
Hey, come the kidney. Come, one for me, one more. Shano,
what, bro?
Heaven knows. I came for a living.
I swear to God.
Now, what the fuck you trying to say?
Hey, why you using that foul language?
Foul, bro. Chee.
Hey, get out of my house. Get out. Young man, when you're dead.
Nigga, did you just hit me right now?
I swear to God.
No, did you just hit the fuck me right now?
He gonna pull the hammer, nigga.
My 9mm don't feel, my nigga.
My nine
don't feel. If you don't die, I die.
Chee.
If you don't die, I die.
I swear to God.
It's
about to be mayhem, nigga.
Heaven knows I kill for a living.
I swear to God, bro.
He's gonna let me go in.
Heaven knows I kill for a living.
We gonna marry your daughter, my nigga.
You like it a lot of
that?
My lord now.
Maybe you're a retarded motherfucker, but I have to manage you.
Baba, I'm retarded. Baba, please let me.
We gonna marry your daughter.
We
gonna marry your daughter. We gonna send her back in an Uber, my nigga.
Baba,
cheese.